What?
Spider.
No. So what I'm gonna do is put the oil drain back on, and hopefully it turns on. It's been a while since I turned it on, so if it doesn't, I'm just gonna push it inside.
What the ass? Right, I'm gonna go follow this little dude and see where he's going. What are you getting? How do you feel?
Feels good. They turned on. It's been a while. She looks beautiful. Plans are gonna remove the apron and just not go with an apron for now and put the fenders on.
Wait, pumpkin. Yeah, be careful.
But as of right now, I'm gonna remove the front fenders and work on that front apron clip. Alright guys, so got all both front fenders off. I'm gonna try to tack weld as much as I can. That way I can try to line everything up and hopefully it'll line up good with the hood. This is what I have done so far on this driver's side, and if I was to do it 100% good, I would have bought the front clip already, but this is a budget restoration, so this is what I have to do for now. Got that cut up as well, so I'll get back with you guys once I hopefully finish everything, and I got the jack holding it up a little bit. Alright guys, so I got this side tack welded already. Gonna leave it like that for now and gonna continue with the other side. Quick update, I got this side tack welded. Not the best welds, but it's gonna do. Next I gotta change these for the steering. And then off to work with everything else. Once I finish that, I'm gonna do the turbo manifold. I bought some exhaust wrap, some black exhaust wrap. It's gonna look really nice. I'm excited for that. Gonna fix all the leaks and then finish with the bodywork. I got some new window seals that I'm gonna be installing after I finish the paint job, and everything's gonna come along really nice. Front apron is done. It's not the best thing. Just learning, so. Got all the fender wells painted, got front and back painted, and next thing is remove the rear apron, which I'm probably gonna do on my own time. Not gonna show you guys, but in the next video I'll show you guys how it looks without the apron. Next thing, all I gotta do is finish sanding. I put some spot putty on the bondo where there was holes, little, I don't know what you call them, but there's little holes on there, and I, like right here, there was some holes like this one right here, and I put the spot putty to fill it in, and it feels really nice. Got another one right here, feels really nice, and basically most of the hood. Hope you guys enjoyed this clip, and have a good one. Peace.
Every morning when I wake up, money on my mind, go time to get kicked up, sunshine coming through my blinds, I'm living, but really though, it's never a
enough. 10 billion, that's a must. Living in California, everybody wanna visit.